Many parents send their girls to troubled teen institutions to, quote-unquote, keep them safe.
And I think a lot of parents correlate their daughters being alive with being safe. But these programs no longer even offer that. Two girls have recently passed due to medical neglect. They had no advocates, nobody listened to them, and nobody cared for them. In the best case, your daughter leaves the program with new traumas. In the worst case, they don't leave at all.